afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is January 29th. It is Friday. We're actually filming this before, but we are in Honduras, and I want to show you what we woke up to today. So here we go. This is our little patio here. It's got these beautiful pillows and colors, and this beautiful Adirondack chair. And then if you look outside, you can see that there's a river right down there. Let me actually take you out the door here. There we go, so you look at the screen. And then if you look up here, there's just beautiful mountains. I mean, this place is like the epitome of relaxation. There's an outdoor shower out there. I'm actually gonna take you inside. See the little heart there. Wendy does an amazing job at this place. Welcome. And then there's a room in here. It's a little dark just because of the way that the light's coming in right now. There's a table, a bar, there's Anne Marie. And there's the bed here, and it's just an amazing little place. But today, I really just want to talk about the importance of relaxation, because I'm going to sit down in the chair while I'm doing it. There we go. That's better. And the reason, this is just amazing. And the reason why I want to talk about relaxation is because when you're caught up so much in what you do on a daily basis, and the reason I'm explaining this is because this is what I'm experiencing right now. When you're caught up so much in what you do on a daily basis, you don't know what else is out there. It's just kind of our human nature. If we're in one place and we're always in that place, we never know what's beyond that single place. So, for instance, if you have a weight loss issue, say if you want to lose weight, say if you want to release weight, or you're overweight, so that's the issue you have. Say you have that issue, you don't really realize how good it feels to be thinner. How good it feels to be slimmer, to be feeling good, to be energized. Or if you don't exercise, you don't realize how good it feels to exercise. Or say if you're always working and you're really, really busy, you don't realize how good it feels to just sit back and relax. And it doesn't need to be a place like this. I mean, it doesn't need to be, in Central America or something like that. I mean, you can find places in your hometown. I mean, you can find places in your home, really. But more, better off, you can find places in your hometown or just around the corner. Maybe 30-minute drive or an hour drive away from you. You can go and you can hang out and just kind of experience nature, hang out, relax, sit down in a nice Adirondack chair like this and have an amazing time and kind of recharge. So think of your batteries as just kind of recharging and refueling and getting ready to take on whatever else you have to do. And same, it doesn't need to be if you're dealing with health or stress or anything like that. It doesn't need to be specific. It can be just about anything. But step out of your comfort zone. Step out of your routine. Give yourself a little bit of a jolt. Now, this really isn't that much of a jolt, and I'm not really talking about, some sort of startling jolt, but give yourself an interruption. Interrupt your pattern, and your results can be absolutely amazing. So your question of the day is this. I want you to post it down below. I want you to post, where could you go to get a recharge? Where could you go to get a recharge? Go ahead and post that down below. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.